Alrighty guys, welcome back to the KOM Cyclist YouTube channel. Racing at 1:30 in the afternoon today. I missed my time this morning because of having a new playlist going. It's gonna be awesome. Missed my time this morning because my list was updating and it wouldn't start, and so I finally got it going like well past the start time of the race, so gonna be doing it now. As you can see, it's a new look. Zwift updated their user interface, so I'm gonna be using some of that. You'll see it up here, new Zwift interface, and this is all Zwift. I still have some of my sauce for Zwift, but I changed the color of it to kind of match Zwift's new thing, so I think I'm liking the look so far. So far, it's looking nice, so. Also, if you notice over here, I took down other people's Wii Ball. Because it's not accurate anyway. I was never using it. This is unnecessary data. So, yeah. I'm excited, guys. I have so much to do still today. I'm barely cramming this in. But I want to try to keep my GC hopes alive. For top 7. I'm 7th right now in GC. Which, I don't think it'll change. We'll see, though. We shall see. I really don't think it'll change. Let me turn my tunes up. We're about to go. I am not going to be talking a lot. Just saying. Because this is going to be brutal. Brutal course finishes with a 17 minute climb. It's gonna be all out with gas up the last climb. This soundtrack's making me on edge here, man. Dude, I'm feeling so strong right now, though, so amped up. Haven't had any caffeine. I don't take caffeine. Not healthy for me. Yeah, I would have liked to eventually get rid of all this here, this side, but a lot of the stuff's necessary. I use it, like the time gap, it's definitely important. The walk the kilo, which they already show it, you know, here. One thing they don't show, though, is how many watts people are doing. For me, that's really important in making decisions. Like if I want to try to bridge up or not. To go long, man. It's like 20 miles left. Coming up on the leg snapper. This song is called Climber, The Climber, which is fitting because we're coming up on the leg snapper. Thank you. 1 minute PR. And that hurt.
Thank you.
see how long they last on the climb, though. I'm gonna make sure I pace myself. And they're feeling this strong. Be interesting. What's up, man? Thank you. behind wouldn't catch us, but looks like they might. No one's working here.
Thank you.
there, guys. Let me get my 3 miles in. Holy smokes, that was so hard. Time of my life right there. That was so hard. I definitely like the new user interface. Having the drop down thing. The drop down which shows the percentage and stuff. I know exactly when to attack and everything. So it's super nice. Super nice. So yeah. That was cool. Hopefully you guys like my new soundtrack playlist I picked out. It was cool. I like the sound of it. Sounds good. Anyway guys, thanks for watching. I have a lot of work I need to jump off and do right now, so don't forget to like, subscribe, press the notification button. Remember, before we go though, go through my 3 rules, you know the drill. Rule number 1, never let a health issue, sickness, illness, disease, stop or prevent you from chasing your dreams and achieving your goals. And rule number 2, set your goals, realistic goals, and achieve those goals. You set some more goals, you keep moving forward. And rule number 3, never give up. Alright guys. It's the Chrono Cyclist, like I said. And I have two more races now. Only 2 more. I'm pumped. I'm excited. It's going to be awesome. Anyway, guys, I'll catch you on the next one. Have a good Friday.